The couple would be featured on the Iowa public television series, Iowa Entrepreneur. Each episode spotlights two businesses and the stories of how they overcame personal and financial odds. The Schroeders own and operate Malcom Lumber in Grinnell, Montezuma, and Oskaloosa. For over three decades, the co-owners faced many obstacles as they constructed their business. The Schroeders' perseverance and planning is something they have never thought would make them the topic of conversation, let alone have a production crew come knocking.
We kind of looked at each other and they really want us because we don't really feel that we're that big an entrepreneur. But looking back, we did have some obstacles there and you know, it's just all part of life.
Yeah, you have to work really hard, but family was very important to us. We actually had the kids with us for almost 6 months at the lumber yard. And to this day, you know, all three of them have very good jobs, and they know how hard we worked and where you can get if you work hard.
While the road has been rough at times over the years in Southeast Iowa, including balancing family and bouncing back after a devastating fire, the Schroeders are proud of what they have built and rebuilt together over the past 33 years.
I just can't see us in a bigger city. You just can't do some things in a bigger city that you can in small towns.
We always tried to serve the communities that we're in. That's real important to us.
To find out the backstory about these two Iowans, check out the Iowa Entrepreneur episode featuring Malcom Lumber and the Schroeders, which airs this Sunday, April 3rd at 10:30 a.m. on IPTV.